If you have an iPhone with no signal, then this video helps to fix your network related issues. There is so many possible reasons that you ignore means you can't fix your iPhone. Are there any software related issues that iPhone has no service? I can't find any software related issues ever on iPhone. This is related to hardware issues, so let's find out the way to the proper solution. First, go to Setting, tap on General, tap on About. Here you have to check whether modem firmware is present here or not. If not, then that is hardware issues and don't restore your iPhone. If you restore, then you are stuck on the hello screen. Second, go to Dial Pad, type *#06#. After then, you have to see device info, IMEI, etc. If this is not shown on your iPhone, then there are some hardware issues on your iPhone. Third, change SIM card and check. Sometimes SIM card also make pranks on such issues, so make sure to change the other SIM and try once. Fourth, go to Setting, tap on Cellular, tap on the Cellular Data option, tap on Voice and Data. Here you can see the 2G, 3G, 4G option that you can check by changing different modes. In my case, modem firmware is okay, *#06# shows IMEI. SIM is also okay too. If you want to invest in crypto, then you can get the best option as a ZB, the governance token of the ZBC protocol. ZBAC is a DeFi technology provider that empowers real-time, frictionless, and continuous stream of payments. The platform aims to allow direct and instant financial transaction settlements between parties through easily programmable smart contracts. So, there might be problem with the network antenna being disconnected or broken. Here you can see OnFlex is open. This actually happened after dropping. If the metal cover over is removed, then while dropped, the cable is disconnected, makes such issues. I saw so many videos that claim no service can be fixed by restoring. All that is fake. If you do so, then you are stuck on the hello screen. So always check this all before restoring. Now network bar shows means the problem was fixed. If you have any query about the video, feel free to comment below. We'll respond to your comment as fast as possible. If you get even a little bit of value from this, then do like to share this video. Subscribe to support us. Hello everyone, this is Akash from the ZBC Solution. Peace out, till the next time.